the great political figures of yesteryear, William Jennings Bryan. Known as the silver-tongued orator, Bryan attracted large crowds whenever he made a public address. For 30 years, he ruled the Democratic Party, and three times his loyal followers supported him for the presidency. In 1896 and 1900 against McKinley, and in 1908 against Taft. The great commoner was a unique figure in American life and left an enduring mark in its political history.
Bryan, campaigning on a platform that will be remembered far longer than that of the victor.
They tell us that the great cities are in favor of the gold standard. We will answer their demand for a gold standard by saying to them, you shall not press down upon the brow of labor this crown of thorns. You shall not crucify mankind upon a cross of gold.